Don't stop, keep on doing what you're doing.
Okay, I'm here with Gary Patterson of Shelby Automobiles. Obviously, you're running a Ford Shelby Mustang, but what is it?
Well, it's actually the very first Shelby Hertz concept convertible. We're going to build 500 of these this year for the Hertz company, and this is the first concept, so it's pretty cool.
Wow, that's great. You know, obviously, it's been very popular. People have been renting them all over the place. They're actually starting to go to auction now, right? The first ones or no?
Yeah, the first ones were all coupes, and we did 500 of those last year, Rory, and they were very popular. So popular, in fact, that that's what really spawned the Shelby GT, which is a coupe that we're also building right now. And then, of course, Hertz did so well with the program that they asked us to do some convertibles this year.
That's awesome. So, you know, you're bringing out the 40th anniversary King of the Road. That's your next project, so tell me about that.
You know, that's really high. We took the Shelby GT500 with 500 horses, which is a pretty hot number already. And we added a cold air intake, a little calibration, a little exhaust, brought it up to 540. Cool hood, cool Alcoa Shelby wheels, you know, nice forging and so forth. A little better suspension, so it's a short throw shifter, 373 rear, so it's really hot.
That is kick ass. So there's going to be about 1,000 of them. How's it going to work? Like, do you have to get on a list, or who's going to get those 1,000 cars, the King of the Roads?
Well, you know, those are going to be some very special people, I guess, and maybe you'll get one of those, but... the way the KR is ordered is you got to go down to your Ford dealer, and your Ford dealer will then know whether they get part of the allocation or not. There's 3,800 Ford dealers throughout the United States and only 1,000 cars, so that ought to be real interesting to see who gets those cars.
That's great. So I just wanted to let you know, I mean, you guys are doing a great job with the Shelby brand, you know, the legacy of Carroll Shelby and what he's done for the American automobile industry. You and Amy have done a fantastic job, and, we'd really like to thank you very much.
Well, I really appreciate that, and it's really certainly more than just Amy and I. It's the whole Shelby team, and from Carroll Shelby on down, it's been a real pleasure to work with the team and come out with some cool stuff. We got the big Super Snake project after the KR, which is, you get a GT500, you ship it to Shelby, and of course, if you want more than 600 horsepower, that's the car to have.
That is awesome. Well, thank you very much. Have a great ride, and obviously, we'll check in with you throughout the run.
Very good, Rory. Thank you.